Ah, boy, well, I've cleaned the parts. I'm tired. I'm bored. I'm stressed. All the good combinations to do a good job. At failing, that is. Yeah, so I'll go ahead and start with the most annoying part. The hinge. Yeah. Also, before I get to that, so sleepy. Whew. This is the speaker's box. It was sticked to the old body shell. The other new body shell has this stick here, but this one didn't. So I'll have to stick it to the body shell. Okay, too much. All I have to do now is hurry and put it inside here before it dries. Should be easy enough. Okay. My cat's cleaning himself in some bags and making noise. Let me just... It's like this. This. Yeah. Yeah, this is how it's supposed to go. Yes, okay. One, two and a half. Easy with the button. Hold up. Okay, something like this. Testing all the movements to make sure it doesn't break the cable. Good. It's working fine. Hopefully. It was just the magnet, I was frightened for a second. Good. And you guys thought all phones are easy to repair. Let's put the earpiece in its place. Something like this. Yeah, so my phone stopped recording for a while, and I don't know if what it lost, but I just put the display and the metal cover. Now to put the plastic cover, you know. But before I put the plastic cover, this. There we go. Oh my God, son of a freaking magnet! This was a nightmare. I was so looking forward to refurbishing this phone, but now I'm starting to regret it. Hopefully the button will work fine. Because if they don't, then I'm going to lose it. Okay, next up, you. I think I found something. Ha! This is removable. Okay, unbelievably annoying. Okay. Okay, all right, in its place. Let me just shove this thing in here. Something like that. To put this thing here first. Yeah, something like that. There we go. Oh, this was the problem. I had to close it. Okay, cool. Just have to take this little magnet from here. Maybe it will still stick here. If not, I'll have to glue it. Will it fly off? No, it will not. Good. Okay. Now, I'll just put this cover. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Good. Right here, it's supposed to enter. Apparently, I also need this thing. There we go. I'm guessing this is the microphone. There we go. Good. I'm so tired. It's so late. I'm so stressed about this phone. This was the most nightmarish of them all until now. Just put this in place. God help me. Okay. I'll go fetch a battery for it. This mem card back in its. I also need a SIM card for it, so yeah, there's that. Now let's check this sucker up. There's a little tiny lump here. I'm guessing from the screw. Well, starts up, that's a good sign. Let me just turn off the ring light. After working on this phone, I just realized I hate it. Still waiting for it to boot up. Well, until I wait for it, I'll go drink a vodka. Because I freaking deserve it. Okay. It's 2004. I said so. I'm sorry, what? Freaking battery. I'll go charge the phone and be right back. Well, charged it and working. Double zoom, taking a picture, saving image, meh. Can I delete it now? No, apparently I cannot. So yeah, this was the refurbished video of the Nokia 6260. This was a huge pain in my ass. I hope you guys found it useful. If you're planning on refurbishing your own phone from your collection. So, remember, you have to take the keyboard from up front here, then you have two screws underneath it. Don't force it like I did. And also, be very careful on this flex cable, because the button is very easy to snap. So thank you so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it. Please subscribe to my channel, because this is very hard to do in this type of phone. My stress levels are very up. I can't even talk straight now. And I wish you a very awesome day, just like yourselves, not like this phone. Well, bye bye. Sola, sola, sola.